But now Mike believes the multiple concussions and head injuries he suffered while playing hockey will cut his life short.
I'm 50 years old. Just turned 50 on November 8th. I will die young. But I've researched it through neurology. I don't remember you guys' names as you introduced me to yourself today. I'm sorry. Yeah, I have no short-term memory.